time when I was praying, I was worshiping for a season, I began to sense an unusual activity of the presence of God in my life. I would worship and pray and build myself. Listen, I want to give you a very big key to my life. And that night, it was a very deep encounter with God. Hallelujah. And while I was in that place of encounter, listen, the Lord spoke to me and he said, from today, I give you my presence as a gift. This is what God told me. Hallelujah. From that day, God opened my eyes and I saw a huge angel. I had never seen him. And I said, Lord, what is the name of this angel? And the Lord told me his name is called the angel of the Lord's presence. He said, this is the angel that will walk with you. The angel of the Lord's presence. Hallelujah. This is the reason behind some of these mighty manifestations that you see, that a lot of people do not understand. I have suffered for this anointing. I've been criticized for this anointing. People have called me all kinds of names. My mother is alive. She came here. You have seen her. My father is alive. I grew up in the midst of people. I didn't come out from a wilderness. My life has been an open book from birth to death. The Bible says, oh Lord my God, early will I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. It says to see your power and your